No, I'm happy with the result. We know that any team that comes here and plays in our home, we have to make sure that we take the dub. And so I'm just excited that the guys were ready and that we're back in track, getting points out.